CBS 6 Sports received word former Virginia State and Hermitage standout Will Adams has been invited to the Atlanta Falcons rookie minicamp. Adams was a first-team All-CIAA selection this past season as he recorded 61 tackles and an interception in 9 games. He impressed many scouts during workouts leading up to the HBCU Legacy Bowl in New Orleans last February with a 4.57 40 time and a standing broad jump of 10 feet 3 inches and a 40 and a half inch vertical leap.